Hi everyone, and welcome to another session of Reiki. I'm Albert, your Reiki master, and today we're focusing on the throat chakra. Okay? And the throat chakra takes care of all colds, flus, viruses. So this is ailment and diseases. Okay, all right. So let's start. All right. Okay, I want you to visualize that blue light there. On top of your head. I want you to take several deep breaths and say, throat, 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 throat. Okay, now let's bring it down, the light, the blue light, down to your throat. Hold it. Okay, hold it there, take a deep breath. I'll let you know when to release. Okay. Now push it down to the ground. Push it all the way down. Take a deep breath. Throat. Okay. Now focus on your intent. There will be more information in the show, in the description notes for this video. Okay. I'm going to attach to this video. Okay. So. For the throat, I'm gonna heal you there. Okay, so focus, visualize the intent, visualize, and focus. Okay, whatever it's healing, whatever it's hurting, whatever element or disease you have in the throat. Okay, always seek a medical professional. I'm just healing with life force energy and other energy. I can't tell you what that is. Okay, here we go. Take a deep breath. Throat. Take a deep breath again. Throat. Take a deep breath. Throat. Okay, now we're gonna focus on your throat in the back. Next chakra. Okay.
Heal, heal.
Take a deep breath. Throat. Again, take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Always focus on the intent. Focus on it and visualize it. Okay? And that was the throat chakra. Thank you for watching this video. I do appreciate it. And support the channel by subscribing. Okay? Now, peace to you all. Bye for now. Shantae.